I think we had a power failure right then, didn't we? Well, it must have been the electricity that you caused when you came out here. You shorted everything out. You absolutely look ravishing today, I must say.
Very much.
And you're cute, too.
Why,
Don't get upset with me. Don't get cross.
Okay.
I should tell the audience that Richard needs a little sympathy because he has been under the weather. He's just coming off the flu, and he's not really up to par. So he's really a heck of a trooper for being here today. Don't you think so? What a guy. Yeah. Now, Barbara, your partner standing upstairs is going, oh, wonderful, great. I get everybody sick. What's happening on Days of Our Lives? Tell us a little piece of something juicy and wonderful.
Oh, well, most of the juicy stuff in my storyline is over for right now. I mean, Liz is a very complicated woman. She's got four ex-husband, and she had a 21-year-old gorgeous person and met desperately in love with her, and it's a tough job, but somebody's got to do it, right?
Wow. I'm surprised you had time to be here today.
I know.
Busy
woman always has a smile on her face.
Okay, I think we got the picture. Thank you so much for dropping by. Let's bring Barbara and Robin in, shall we? Come on in. Did you call ahead, the two of you? You look very nice together. Welcome, Barbara. Let's meet, first of all, Barbara, because she is our challenger at this point.
My name is Barbara Del Nero, and I do book reviews for a newspaper in the Valley. And I love to sing and do musical comedy, just for the heck of it.
Oh, you do that as well? You are multi-talented. Champ, tell us about yourself. You took out your dimples, you look terrific.
Thank you. My name is Robin Solomon. I'm a tour guide at a major motion picture studio. I'm originally from the great state of Texas. I was born in Dallas, but I've lived here most of my life. So I still consider myself a Texan.
Good.
She doesn't have one of those tour guide voices, you know. And
now,
Rangers.
She's a real serious tour guide. I mean, you listen when she talks.
You bet. Well, you're gonna hear.
And this is the roller coaster.
Tour guide in a major studio. I wonder which one it could possibly be.
The giant shark and the talking car.
Oh, yeah. Republic. I remember that.
Let's say RKO.
RKO, that's right. Monogram. One of those, I'm sure. Well, here we are, gang. We're in the middle of a gang. Yesterday, just as we signed off.